Now, if you have stiffness, always consider the liver. Okay, the liver, if it's not working right, will completely make your joints almost like you feel like you have arthritis, okay? And let's talk about why that is. Now, the number one point is you might have something called cholestasis, okay? Cholestasis, what does that mean? It means that your bile is being backed up. It's not flowing through the pipes, through the tubes. There's ducts, okay, like the bile ducts. And bile is supposed to flow freely through there, but sometimes it gets thick. And so you have this combination of too much cholesterol and not enough bile. And it's kind of just, it gets all jammed up and it backs up and it creates a lot of inflammation through the body. Now, the bile is produced by the liver and it should drain through the ducts and be stored in the gallbladder. And if there's a problem with these ducts, boy, you're going to have pain. And primarily on the right side of your body, actually, you're going to be stiff and you're going to have pain. If you don't have enough bile, also, you're not going to absorb and utilize vitamin D, which is a very powerful anti-inflammatory right off the bat. So without vitamin D, you're going to feel kind of stiff. You're going to have back pain too. All right. Also, the other fat-soluble vitamins are not going to be available to you, like vitamin K2, which is also responsible of transporting calcium from the blood into the bone. So it doesn't deposit in your arteries, in your joints, okay? So it keeps calcium in the right place. So you might be deficient in K2, not because you're not consuming it, it's because you don't have the bile. And also vitamin E. That's another fat-soluble vitamin. And without vitamin E, you can't counter all the free radical damage that goes on in the body with your average diet. Also, you're not going to be able to absorb omega-3 fatty acids. And omega-3 are the anti-inflammatory fatty acids. Okay, so right there, you could see that not having this bile flow that well, you can have problems with all of these right here. All right, so what's the solution? Just start taking purified bile salts, okay? I put a link down below of what I would recommend, and you would just take this on an empty stomach. Take one in the morning, and then take one in the afternoon. And you can even take like two at a time, and so that way you're taking four, and that should open the ducts up. And if this is the problem, you should feel better immediately, like within like an hour. Now, parallel to this, to correct this problem, you need to get on something called healthy keto and intermittent fasting, okay? Because that will ultimately help your liver. So then you can make bile and have it flow correctly through the system. Healthy keto and intermittent fasting greatly improves a fatty liver and other problems with the liver, okay? So I put a link down below of the program if you're not familiar with it. All right, number two, eliminate the omega-6 fatty acids. If you go out to dinner a lot or you eat junk foods, you're consuming a lot of omega-6 fatty acids, and that can be the reason why you are stiff. This is why when people go out to dinner, they always stick these like soy oil, corn oil in the food, and then you feel stiff and you don't know why. That's why. Number three, start doing fasting. Fasting is one of the most powerful things to repair a damaged liver. And if the liver's doing better, your stiffness in joints will always do better. And so if you learn about fasting, you're going to learn about something called autophagy, which is the recycling of damaged proteins like scar tissue in your liver. And so to clean that up is going to give you more liver function and less stiffness and pain. And this is a very important point. Let's say it's not your liver. You just have osteoarthritis, which is different than the autoimmune disease called rheumatoid arthritis. Osteoarthritis is mainly from old injuries, okay? And it's a situation where your joints are wearing out because there's some imbalance in the mechanics of your joints. So it's wearing more on one side than the other because there's not symmetry, because your body's in this guarding mode because of an old injury, because of compensation, okay? I had a lot of that going on. Here's what you need to know. You cannot have osteoarthritis if there's a motion in that joint. Correct symmetrical motion. You can't have that arthritis. So the secret is to keep that joint moving. And so there's a very, very great technique that I stumbled on that I'm going to recommend. I don't teach it myself, but you can find someone in your area that teaches it. You can get this done remotely, like a one-on-one type coaching. There's books on it, there's videos on it, but it's a great technique to keep your joints balanced and keep your joints from turning arthritic. And it's called the Agoscue method, okay? So it's, and I wrote down the pronunciation because it's a little hard to pronounce, Agoscue, okay? So I put a link down below on their website. I'm not affiliated with them, but I think it's a very valid, amazing technique for those people who have pain, chronic pain, bad posture, etc. All right, guys, thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for the next one.
Hey, before you go real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.